try to make you guys laugh. So I'm Eric. I'm an old dog trying to learn some new tricks, you know. And I'll give you an example of that. Recently, I've been doing some plus size modeling on the side. You can probably tell. It's not much. But so what I learned is I gotta start sending headshots to agents because apparently my dick pics weren't generating no buzz. And whatever, it's weird, but I got other things going on. For example, I happen to be hella unmurderable. I don't know, so that's real shit. All it means is nothing, it's not a big deal, it just means like I can't die and shit. But it also means I'm not eligible for like, you know, afterlife privileges. So I don't know if you guys have heard of that whole the heaven 40 virgin signing bonus, I guess it is. Which I think is fucking gross. Like, I don't fucking want that shit. I'm a grown ass man, I don't fucks with virgins. That's real spit. I look at virgins like I look at amateur comedians. It's just a bad choice to make if you're trying to get entertained. You know, it's not even God working in mysterious ways. That's just a dick move, God. It doesn't make my dick move. Because I'm saying, like, if you're a virgin in heaven, that means you didn't even fuck around on earth long enough to be interesting. Like, you got no personality, you know what I'm saying? And, like, I got to deal with 40 boring-ass bitches. Can't hold a conversation for 5 minutes, and they're all saying the same thing. They're all like, so, after we are doing the intercourse, you're not going to just disappear on me. And I'm like, for real? You think that's how I got to heaven? You know, stupid shit like that. I'm like, baby, look around you. Where's my black ass supposed to hide with all these white clouds? Is there like a tropical storm section of heaven I don't know about? You know what I'm saying? Because like, it's obvious my sex life is fucking terrible. Bad. That actually makes me really sad. I'm holding back tears. It's like, it's so bad. Like, I got like workout apps on my phone, but now they just track like my masturbation metrics. And that's kind of scary because like that shit gets saved to the cloud. You know what I'm saying? Right? So I started thinking, I'm like, dude, like, what if the FBI sees my fat stats? You know what I'm saying? So like, they're going to put me on a fucking database for like perverts, and that's going to fuck my shit up. Because I'm saying, like, I'll be at CVS, just trying to buy lotion. You know what I'm saying? And the fucking clerk will be like, well, I got to put you on this 7-day waiting period. You know, I got to run a background check on your browser history. Then I'll be like, please. I'll be like, dude, like, I use lotion for other things. Like, check it out. Like, I get ashy as fuck. Like, look at this. Looks like socks, huh? I'm ashy as fuck. I just get my jerks in. I don't give a fuck. I'm still alive. I'm still living. And that's probably because of my whole unmurderable shit. You know what I'm saying? But that also means being unmurderable, I can't go to hell. And I know. I've seen the fucking Yelp reviews, somewhat unfavorable. The people ain't liking hell. I've seen a lot of one-star reviews because they don't offer like ice water or some shit. That's why you ask Yelpers, because if I go to hell, I know what it's going to be like. I'm going to show up. Satan's going to be fucking pissed off. You know what I'm saying? Being a total dick. He's just pissed off because he's got like regular milk in his coffee. And you know goddamn well, the Prince of Darkness only fucks with soy, baby. He's got micro minions. They're giving out tasks and shit. I get my special, like, off the menu fucking torture. And they're like, Eric, you gotta watch an entire episode of The Big Bang Theory. And I'm like, damn, I just fucking kill me.
Yeah.
And then I'm like, but I'm fucking unmurderable. Fucking sucks. So, like, that catches the attention of this old guy. I'm like, oh shit, fucking old guy. He thought that was funny. They didn't think it was funny, but he thought it was funny. And I recognize him. And I'm like, old dude, I know you from somewhere, bro. What did you do before you got sent to hell? And the old dude's like, shit, nigga, I'm Bill Cosby, nigga. Okay,